My name is Kodoku Taku, and I'm just an average Joe. I wake up, I go to school, I hang out with friends, and I spend my days fantasizing about fictional characters and what it would be like to live in their world. Not in a weird way, though. I play tons of video games, I get emotionally invested in the storylines of anime, and sometimes I forget that comic books aren't real life. I have a body pillow of my husbando, but it's not weird. I spent all my money in Artist Alley, and even though I'm not Japanese, I replicate their culture to a T. But it's not weird, or cultural appropriation, when I wake up, I say, good morning to each of my anime posters. When I run to school, I always have a piece of bread in my mouth that I won't actually eat, and my friends are just the NPCs that I pass by in my video game. But I'm not, like, weird. I'm just, you know, Kodoku. I guess you could call me an otaku. Boku no Hero, and I need to start a new anime to fill the void in between seasons, because binging is a thing. I know, I'll use my handy dandy remote to browse the interwebs for my next endeavor. Ah, the joy and anticipation of starting a new anime, but what genre should I delve into? I guess I'm in an action mood, so let's go for shonen.
Goku,
and I don't have a full-time job, but I still manage to provide for my family, like setting my oldest son up to be capable of mass murder, but instead he'll forsake his power and become a weenie in a helmet.
Wait, did you just throw a dragon at me?
Huh? Yeah, it's called Dragon Ball.
But that's not even what the show is about. I came here for the fighting, for the constipation, for the magical beans, for the fact that going Super Saiyan totally whitewashes the Asian characters, like in the movie.
Oh no!
I want my in-your-face, veins a-popping, bones a-breaking shonen!
No, yeah, we can do that.
I'm going for it! I'm loco, I keep my shoulder custom. You know it's really automatic. Shoot you straight, man, I take it, do you pay it back? I got enemies, I can't see them all today. Flip that page over, my trigger fingers stay with ya. I got plenty amp, got old and new, they both testify. And ain't nobody playing with you, gon' mess around and come testify. And I ain't gotta say no more, no.
Man down.
Maybe I should take a break from all the testosterone. And orange. I could go for some pink. Yes, pink. Natural girl it is. This one looks fancy. I wonder if it's any good.
The fun has arrived. Thank you very much.
What?
In the name of snorkels and overly long transformation sequences everywhere, I shall moderately scold you.
Boy,
huh?
No, I'm a Maho Shoujo.
No, you're a boy. Actually, you're a man. In a dress. Not even drag.
Anyone can be a Maho Shoujo if they follow their hearts. This is what magic anime saved me from my midlife crisis, and I realized I too could be the heroine of my own coming of age fantasy story. I was trapped, working the endless 9-to-5, turning tricks on the corner for cash.
What?
And then a magical stuffed animal floated down from the sky and told me of my destiny. And then I was saved.
I used to smoke.
What?
I used to drink.
Oh my god.
I used to smoke, drink, and then the hoochie corn. I used to smoke, drink, and then the hoochie corn.
Oh, that's close.
Yes, I am. I'm not still on the corner. I'm
not being you. I don't think magical girls do that kind of stuff.
I'm safe, 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 safe. People have to tell you how I've been coming on safe.
Safe.
Yes, I am.
Things. Of course I am.
No, you're a cook.
Shut up.
I was looking for a sports anime, not the Great British Baking Show, Mary Berry.
Cooking is absolutely a sport if done correctly. It requires skill, training, and the tenacity to push boundaries.
Why is everything so intense? I just wanted to watch anime ad-free. Everyone is so energetic and moving. I'm an otaku. We don't like to move. We like to sit in dark rooms while we illegally stream Japanese content. That's it. Darkness and Japan. It's been too upbeat for my taste when I'm more comfortable in the dark. So maybe I should try horror.
Amount of useless responsibilities, and I'm more uptight than Ida from Boku no Hero. You see this? It means I'm in charge. Now, stand, bow, do it!
Hi, I'm the Idol. I sing, I model, I dance, I act in TV shows and movies, I play an instrument, I design my own clothing line, I'm arguably the most famous person in all of Japan, and yet I still somehow lose out to the waifu. But that's okay, the tabloids will tear me apart either way.
Ooh, I love when my shifts become canon, especially this part. The confession. They'll go someplace private, lean in, and if I'm lucky, they'll perform the iconic Kabadon. I love the Kabadon. Some people think it's aggressive, but I think it's so romantic.
My most recognizable feature in these normal glasses, so clearly he is out of the air well in this discomfort. But don't worry, I'm a genius who never listens in class and reads tiny books.
Hello, I'm the prince. I'm actually really a girl, but I'm capable and decently strong, so all the other girls fawn over me. I have a fan club, I'm beautiful, yet still handsome, and I spend a fortune on rose petals.
Tall and I don't talk much, which is apparently my entire identity. I tend to pick people up a lot, and I'm also the only kid in school who wears a blazer. Oh yeah, and I can do this.
Hey, I'm Paige. I've been in gang fights since I could walk, and my violent behavior should probably land me in prison, or whatever. I have a bat, see? Anything can set me off, and when it does, I will literally end you.
What's up? I'm the manager, Son. I'm in charge of all sports teams, and I'll probably work harder than the athletes themselves. Also, being trapped in equipment rooms by the players has taught me all the different ways to effectively cover them. Like this, and this, and also this.
Where's the other guy?
What other guy?
The guy we care about.
Me.
Oh, she's over there.
Right? I'm the young today. Aw, look at you. I'd love to be in trouble personal space, see? I'm so annoyingly sweet that it hurts. And my childlike facade has extreme psychopathic tendencies. No, really. It's actually pretty serious. You should be concerned.
I am a child prodigy. Even at such a young age, my intelligence vastly exceeds that of anyone else. I could be doing literally anything, but I continue to suffer through the abysmal hormonal wasteland that is high school. You know?
What? I'm a delinquent. I skip lessons on the roof and I wear a mask to school. I don't care what anyone thinks, but we'll probably become friends. And then I'll like you. And then I'll have cute aggressions. And then I'll confess to you. And if you try to run away, I will like you.
In the wrong genre. My anime starts off like a slice of life romance, but things are gonna get real deep.
I think this was a sign. I need to turn things around. I can love anime, but a break every now and then is good. A short break. Sitting and watching it all day is a little draining and dangerous. I should go outside, get some vitamin D, and go to a convention to spend all of my hard-earned savings on merchandise instead.
Woo!
Because let's face it, there's no life like the otaku life.
Hey, get up, brothers!